doctorates granted at the Juilliard School than any other major field of study, not composition, not conducting. More collaborative pianists, because collaborative pianists are, in the way that we've always trained at Juilliard, the most broadly based, experienced young musicians there are. They're linguists, they analyze, they understand that Schumann doesn't exist just in, you know, some solo piano pieces, but they know it in the songs, and they know it in chamber music, and they know it in concerti. And so there's a sense of, there's a learning that we don't even think about because it's so natural to us. So when Michael says to me, the collaborative pianist at the Juilliard School is the best prepared doctoral applicant and then candidate when they have finished their studies. That says a lot to me. Do you know how collaborative piano as a name of all of us came about? Sam Sanders. And this is absolutely true. In the early days, 1985, Juilliard determined that they were going to go computer. There were no computers before that at Juilliard School. And when the computer came to the Juilliard School, or just shortly before it was to come, Sam asked, or Sam was asked to come up with a title for the department, because the computer had to have an adjective before the word piano. So it could not be piano, comma, accompanying. It had to have the word piano in it for some reason. And so they gave him all this criteria. Finally, as was his habit, he called me at 3 o'clock in the morning. That was his habit because he was practicing then, you see. He called me in the morning, he said, Margo, I got it. We had been over months of titles, you know, and they all sounded like chief cook and bottle washer or the garbage person, you know, they just were ridiculous names. He called me in the middle of the night, he said, I got it. Collaborative pianist, collaborative piano department. I went, wow, Sam, that's really good. And he said, yeah, I'm so proud, this is it. It answers all their, it ticks all their little boxes. And he said, and you know what? The best thing about it, he said, you know that big old Oxford dictionary, it's got that thick, that he had inherited, that was on a big stand in his studio. He said, you know my old, my big dictionary? I said, yeah, I love using it. And he said, well, I was working through all kinds of words and I chose one, I've long since forgotten what it was, whose synonym was collaborator. And so he looked up collaborator, and it said, you know, it was all this military stuff. And then he got down to the bottom, way, way, way down, and it said, collaborator, one who fraternizes with the enemy.